to experience the basic gorgeousness of Massachusetts, well, here you go. That's the Charles River, not far away. This is a feeder bend of it for an old reservoir. A little lake that is along the edge of this golf course. I'm back at the Sudbury Aqueduct. And finally, finishing out the Wellesley section of the Charles River Lake. Look at that. It's about midway. Birds are going nuts. All is right with the world. So yeah, this is the point where the Guernsey Path meets the aqueduct. There's the old magnificent structure through the bushes. A bird noise. Seen quite a few warblers. Now the Guernsey Path will continue this way and join the brook path to Wellesley Center. And this is where I'm heading today. Down this thing. This way goes to Medfield. And the aqueduct takes you to Newton. Look at the aqueduct from a distance, the floodplain, and the noise.
Scariest damn thing you ever saw in your life. It was like a huge bear. Freaking big beaver called boy, was it? Moors and selkie. Oh, beautiful. Never made the trip to this country somehow.
There goes a blackbird. Now we come through the easement section, so you want to have a care to not annoy the people who have graciously allowed this to go on. There's the river. This way heads back to ultimately Newton Lower Falls and the 5-foot bridge. There's the fine riparian plain of the Charles River. This is our way back to the parking lot. Forward to Medfield. There we are, looking back towards the aqueduct, Charles River over here, and the segment of the Guernsey Path that carries the Charles River Lincoln Trail is here. We're on the edge of a green space. There's a couple of them here. Crossing. What place is this? Oh yes, Susan Lee Memorial Sanctuary from the Wellesley Conservation Commission.